battery replacement tutorial for professional and smart app Sinewave UPS series. Please take the following safety precautions. The batteries for this UPS series are hot swappable. It is not necessary to power down the UPS. Do not replace the battery when the UPS is operating in battery mode. Remove jewelry and other metal objects. Use tools with insulated handles. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower Systems. To start, remove the front panel by pushing the top forward with two hands. Loosen both knobs to remove the battery compartment cover. Pull on the plastic tag to pull out the battery. Disconnect the wires from the battery. Reinstall with a replacement battery and reconnect the wires to the battery. Reinstall the battery compartment cover and tighten both of the knobs to secure. To reinstall the front panel, insert the bottom of the panel into the slots and then push the top to secure. To complete the battery replacement, you may run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, access the configuration menu and scroll to battery test. Press enter to activate. The UPS will switch to battery mode for 10 seconds and then return to normal operation. Finally, remember to reset the battery replacement date using the Power Panel power management software or an installed remote management card. You may also run the battery test and reset the battery replacement date by using the Power Panel power management software or an installed remote management card. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire, as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.